Oh, everyone, how's everyone doing? I am doing great. Do I need to be have a reason to be doing great? No, I don't, because you don't always need a reason to be doing great. Just be great. Be great if you can. Okay, so what we're gonna, we have some goals here. We've been goofing around, but we really need to get some of these goals done. We have Isaac, Cain, Samson, and Lazarus unlocked. So we need to get Maggie. We can't get Judas yet. Eve, and Azazel, yes. If we get those people, we'll have the basic characters we can unlock without defeating, mums. Without going above the mom's heart. Now, we can go above mom's heart, but it'll be very difficult. Okay. So I think right now we're just going to play as Isaac and try to get Maggie. And once we have all the basic characters, we're going to try to fill out all the post notes for them. As far as we can go, and all that jazz, and then from then on, oh, man, that sucks. But from then on, we can do cool things and try to kill Satan, go to the dark room, and maybe one day fight Mega Satan, unlock the spoilers, lost, and things. But I'm sure all of you probably already know about it. The talking makes me play bad. Let's try to find our item room first. Oh, hello, Dingleberries. Dingleberries. I got a halo. Okay. There's a story behind that. I got a PS4 around this week. I haven't got one yet because I'm a little poorer than everyone else. Took me a while to get it. It was a late birthday present and stuff. I finally got it. I got a Destiny combo pack with it. So I got Destiny with it. I'm a little behind on that game, but I really wanted to try it because everyone's always at school. Oh my gosh, man, you should really use fun game. Stuff like that. So I got it, and I enjoy it a great deal. That's probably why you can see the weird Destiny video. It was just me testing out if I could record very well on the PS4 when I got it. And I just called Destiny Halo. That's how much I think they are similar, but The original games of Halo were created by Bungie, and so was Destiny. So, freaking meat. So we get damage up and HP up. Looks like we're gonna be on our way to get Maggie. Just two more hearts, and we unlock Maggie, or Magdalene to some people, and it's gonna be freaking fantastic. Alright. Play for at least 10 minutes. So just, I hate these worms. We didn't get our item room on the last. Okay, wait. We are an idiot. We didn't get our last item room. Wow. But if I had another HP up, we would have been already almost. We would have had to have one more heart to get there, huh? Now make me feel dumb. Look at Isaac. He's mad at me. Why did you do that? Are you being such a moron? Let's go. Oh, these guys are all crying because they have no bodies. Nobody's gonna be their friend. Haha, see what I did there? Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Wow. Okay. Kill. We're gonna just circle around them until we killed every single one of them. And it shouldn't be that hard. Come on. Strafe them. That was dumb. We need to find a key to. Brief moment. Red spiders that. Don't you do that. I don't want a hug. Not a hug from you. I want a hug from model, not spiders. That's not fun. I tell you right now, that would not be fun. Hey, little boy, you wanna come to my web? Stay away from me, please. Oh, that's. It's not a fun item. Monstro! Woo! Oh, Monstro. You are the cutest monster in this basement, I swear. Except from Chad, because whenever you unlock him, it says something cute. But in my opinion, don't tell Chad, but I think you're cuter. Don't tell Chad, though, because little Chad and Chad are my bros. He gives little kisses to everybody. What are you doing, huh? Bruh. What you doing, bruh? Don't really... Making a devil deal. Now, we can go with getting Azazel, but with doing so, it would take us even longer down the line, Maggie. So, So there's a dilemma. Get Azazel, where we have to make 3 devil deals in one game. Or get Maggie, where we pick up, what is it, Synthol damage plus range up. About that. But, oh, it may have not been that weird to you, but I just stopped recording for a moment. We're going to try to find a key. Oh, yeah, we passed that up. Okay. One of those rooms, a torturing room where we torture ourselves for pain and people watch us and have fun. There's a headless person on that wall. Wait, is there any tinted rocks in here? Looking for X's. Not seeing any. Oh, there's one. Run! Run, Isaac, run! Ooh! Okay, we have to have... Oh, we have Curse of the Lost. No, Curse of the Unknown on this floor, don't we? Correct. So, no, we can't see our... There's a tinted rock. This room, this place is just full of them. Doesn't look like we're gonna get a key, though, which is unfortunate. It'd be nice to know what was in there, because we already skipped 2 item rooms. Might as well just play the purist. Did not get a key. So we cannot open that. But we did get another tinted rock. And a troll bomb. Be our friend, troll bomb. Be our friend. But no, you're a troll, so you can't be our friend. Alright. He looks like he's on steroids. He's got the thing in his arm. He's like super pumped up. He's like, steroids. Okay. Skip that. Okay. Let's see what we got here. We have plenty of hearts. And let's try to get a key this time. Ooh, psychic maw thingies. Oh. Whoa. Dangerous. You guys have a low health. You think I'm going to sacrifice spirit heart and get in here and get what's over in here? Pills? Troll bombs. Okay. What's. Amnesia? Shoot. Bombs are key. Oh, we don't have any bombs. Oh, man. Envy! Oh, I can't leave. Okay. Alright, this is my least favorite boss because I hate... Our least favorite boss in general because I hate... Any enemy like this in any video game that splits up like this. Teratoma, Fistula, Envy... They're all... I hate them because... The way they just branch off is really annoying. Yeah... Smaller ones are. I thought the smallest tier was a little smaller than that. I guess I was wrong. Come on. Envy. Oh, that has a very pleasant face. Ow! Douchebag? What are you doing? I'm pimp. What you doing, bruh? Come on, steroids. I'm on a weeds. Roids. I have roid rage. And synthol. And drugs and stuff. I also like to eat meat. I also like to beat meat. See, I like to string a nice fresh pork butt up on a string and hit it with my fists. Yeah, don't even question what I'm like. Okay. Ooh, turds. Full room full of poop. You could also say this room is full. I can't say cuss words. Because those are natty. Those are natty. I did not say nutty. I said naughty. Although that's also naughty. Oh snap. Oh snap. Okay. Yeah. They look so wondrous. Their mouths are like, ooh, how are you? Oh, hi. You're dead now. Screw you all. Burn. Burn with my tears. Now, we can't get Eve. We could have gotten Eve. We already unlocked Samson. Amazingly, how did we get one of the harder ones to unlock so freaking soon? We're not gonna have any item rooms this way, are we? We're not. Because keys are just having a hard time appearing. And there goes our deal with the note. Never mind. We need spirit hearts to bounce that right back up. Come on. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Oh, you need to get that nasty cough checked out. You are full of pestilence, you know. See, you're dirtying up my basement. You should pay a fee for this. Ooh, spear heart. Saw that. I didn't know if it was a tinted rock or not, but they're like different on every floor, so you can never be sure. What are you looking in that corner for, huh? I'm not over there. You should look over here. My eyes are over here. Not over there in that corner. Jeez. Horseman. Jeez. Oh. Ball of bandage. That was stupid. Okay. Okay, let's see what we got in here. We have... Yes, please. My favorite item because of all of its synergies and... We'll run through and... I think this will make up for it. We got brimstone. So, we got ball of bandages and brimstone. Hurry! We are on Caves 2 and rocking that look. Ending lives like it ain't no thing. Just wrecking shop. Stupid wrecking shop skeleton, stop wrecking my shop, bro. This goes on for infinite miles, so I think we could have killed everything. Little mushroom. It's so cute. So cute. So cute. Is there any tinder rocks in here? We need the health now because we are low and I don't like getting low health. Boom. Boom. Open sesame. Ha 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 ha. We are victorious. That was nasty. That made my throat hurt, kind of. Was that a good pill? Health up! Hooray, we just gotta fill it up. Thanks, pill. Thanks for not doing the job all the way. Aha! Strafe! Oh, dog, okay. We look so terrifying. Which. I don't even know anymore. Wait. I didn't finish the job. That surely will. Come on. Oh, I have to get my charging speed up. Pill, is it a good pill? It is a good pill. Okay. Speed, woo! You see me rolling. Look at my feet. I look like... I can't do it. I walk too fast. Oh no! You see me strolling. Through the park, cause I ain't doing nothing dirty. Oh, this is a bad room. This is a bad room. I can't sing. Worth a crap. Open your freaking mouth. Liberty cap. Touch fuzzy, get dizzy. Mm-hmm. I used to think it said touch fuzzy, get lucky. I think that'd be much. Ed, if you're listening, change that, please. That'd be fantastic. That's my recommendation for the new expansion, I'm guessing they're coming out with. Already? I know, right? Fantastic Mega Fatty! I think it's called Afterbirth. He's taking community ideas, and it's gonna be amazing, and I'm gonna play it and for all you guys to see. Because I am a huge fan of this game, especially since the new game came out. I like the old game. I love the new game, that's how it's always been. My sequels. Except for with certain sequels, like Ghostbusters 2. Butterbean has a beard in the basement. I thought I already had that. I thought that was like a base item. You don't have to unlock that, but I guess you do by killing like a mega amount of mega fatties. Ha ha ha. Oh, killed Jesus juice. Damage plus range. We don't need the range, but we certainly will take the damage. Please. No. Okay. We'll go try to get a key so we can. Oh, boom! All right, let's go open our first item room with a run because we are okay. Yeah, okay. Because brimstone. Whoa! I didn't even mean to do that. Dang it! Because we didn't do the last two because we're dumb and we couldn't find any keys. Is that lost contact? So does our brimstone shots block tears now? I have to test out on the next floor, which will be very, very fun. Okay, we're on caves 2, so that means depths come up next, which are gonna be fun. Woo! Aw, poor Isaac, he's crying there, and then all right, present. Okay, brimstone, baby, let's do this. You want a key? Huh, bruh? You want a key? Quite upset, actually. I look like I'm dead. I'm missing an eye. My eye is like rotten, and I've been eating some sort of papaya fruit. And I have giant horns, and that is Isaac's fort. Consume thy enemy. But touch fuzzy, get lucky. Uh-huh. That sounds so dirty. Touch fuzzy, get lucky. Oh, yeah. Dumb. Ah! Shouldn't have done that. Bruh. Okay, when are we gonna find an enemy that... Oh, bad ideas. Come on. Boom! We can test if it blocks shots. Can't test if it blocks shots on you, because... Or we can test if it blocks shots on you, though. Shoot towards me. Okay, seems to. Okay, it does. Hooray! That's amazing, especially with a good synergy like this. My rage bring power. So we need to get that. Come on. Don't do that thing where you do that thing. It's not polite when you do that thing. Consume thy enemy. I will consume you. Oh, I don't want to eat crap. Metaphorically or literally. Or in a video game. I guess you can go both ways. Haha, we are going. See, some people would say good game whenever they pick this up, or GG, as in the more technical term. Still, you have to get the good synergies with it in order to make it work real good. Works good by itself, and you get a synergy. Puberty. I don't want to go through that again. Okay. So, piercing shots. You have a lot of health. And boom. Oh. Ow. Wait, how did he die? We didn't... Okay. I guess it was, all the bandages that did that. Because I don't remember shooting him, because I didn't. We need to go back up here and... Oh, we can pick that up now. Go up here and get our tarot card. We can't open that because we're out of keys again. Aha, fight fire with fire! Or hellfire. Brimstone technically is hellfire. Boom. Trying to give us a key. Should we go straight for this? Oh, that was terrible. The cave. Yeah, look at this embalming fluid just leaking out all over the place. It's freaking disgusting. Oh, we should have took damage there. We should have. Come on. Come on, brah. What you gonna do about it, huh? What you gonna do? That is certainly something that you could do. And we lost our deal with the devil. Like, we're really gonna take it, though, because we really can't afford that. That's key. Luck up. Oh, but we technically just got keys for the next two floors. We can go visit the shop, which we do not have enough money for. Donut. Have enough. Book of Shadows. I will certainly take it. Temporary invincibility. It'll work great on the mom fight. Ouch. Which is, you know what? Next floor. Ready? Do I want to go? Nah. Okay. Are you guys ready? Because I certainly am. Oh, yeah. Okay. We're going to take out mom and we're going to the womb and kick some butt. Wait. We going to do boss rush? I want to do boss rush because I bet you we can do it. But you can. Earn it, not do it, because I'm gonna do it. I almost walked into that too. Go away, creep. We're gonna turbo this. Come on. We have 4 minutes. Find the boss. Boss, that is a key for a key, but you get a chest in the process. I don't know why that. Oh, we got an extra key in the process. Wahahaha, dog. Yeah, you guys are crazy. You guys sound like demonic children babies, but you are. Yeah, you are demonic babies that are made of. I'm sorry about your crappy lives. You live in the basement and you. Takes a lot to kill you, I'm sorry. Okay, ready guys? We're gonna use Book Shadows. And wreck some serious shop here. Come on. 4 minutes. We got 4 minutes to do this. I should have used Book of Shadows later. I thought it lasted the entire room. I was we died. Holy. That's really depressing. Oh gosh, I didn't even get to see. Oh man. It was a good run too. We had a chance. And I was stupid and Brimstone kind of was the... Brimstone kind of looks like a penis, but it also... it also was the birth and the death of us. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe, and feel free to laugh in the comments how bad I am at this game, because I agree. Woo! Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Leave a comment to let me know your feelings. And bye!